We will inshallah now read out the death poem. Everybody will close their eyes and imagine that this is their journey of death. In order to rectify ourselves, we need to do good a'mal and abstain from misdeeds. And the remembrance of death will help us in abstaining from evil activities. So this meditation of death, at least once a week, a person should sit down and meditate that he is leaving this world, his soul is departing, the angels of death are here, because of his misdeeds, he is facing difficulties and so on. So this poem, which will be read out now, everybody will listen to it carefully and everybody will imagine his own life. So close your eyes and this, and imagine that this is your death. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ليس الغريب غريب الشام واليمن إن الغريب غريب اللحد والكفن. The traveler of Syria and Yemen are not in reality travelers. Certainly the travelers of the grave and the kafan are actual travelers. لا تنهرن غريبا حال غربته الدهر ينهره بالذل والمحن. Never rebuke a stranger in his condition of being strange. Time itself has scolded him with disgrace and difficulty. إن الغريب له حق لغربته على المقيمين في الأوطان والسكن. The strange traveler has a right upon those people who are living in their homes and houses. سفري غريب وزادي لن يبلغني وقوتي ضعفت والموت يطلبني. My journey is on an unfamiliar and strange road. My provision is insufficient to carry me to my destination. My strength has weakened and death is searching for me. ولي بقايا ذنوب لست أعلمها الله يعلمها في السر والعلن. I have a heap of sins which I myself do not know. Only Allah Ta'ala knows perfectly the secret and open sins. ما أحلم الله عني حيث أمهلني وقد تماديت ذنبي ويسترني. Look at the tolerance of Allah Ta'ala, that despite my sins, He is giving me respite. While I keep on committing sins, He continues to conceal me. تمر ساعات أيامي بلا ندم ولا بكاء ولا خوف ولا حزن. The hours of my life are passing without any regret, crying, fear or grief. أنا الذي يغلق الأبواب مجتهدا على المعاصي وعين الله تنظرني. I am the one who tightly closes the doors of the house when committing sins, whereas the eye of Allah Ta'ala still sees me. Ya zallatan kutibat fi ghaflatin dhahabat, ya hasratan baqiyat fil qalbi tuhrikuni. Alas, how many faults which were committed in negligence have been noted as a story of the past, and how many pains have remained in my heart as blazing flames to burn me. دعني أنوح على نفسي وأندبها وأقطع الدهر بالتفكير والحزن. Leave me so that I may lament over myself and pass my life in worry and concern. كأنني بين تلك الأهل منطرح على الفراش وأيديهم تقلبني. It seems as if the following scene is before my eyes. I am lying dead on my deathbed, surrounded by my family, and their hands are turning my sides. كأنني وحولي من ينوح ومن يبكي علي وينعاني ويندبني. Yes, the following scene is also before me. People have gathered to lament and cry over me. The announcement of my death has been made, and I am being addressed as the deceased. وَقَدْ أَتَوْ بِالطَّبِيبِ كَيْ يُعَالِجَنِي وَلَمْ أَرَى الطَّبِيبَ الْيَوْمَ يَنْفَعُنِي. A doctor was brought for my treatment, but today I do not see the doctor benefiting me. سَيَخْرُجُ الرُّوحُ مِنِّي فِي تَغَرْغُرِهَا وَصَارَ رِيقِي مُرًّا حِينَ غَرْغَرَنِي. Shortly, my soul will be removed in the agonies of death, and my saliva will turn bitter during the final moments of my life. وَاشْتَدَّ النَّزْعِي وَصَارَ الْمَوْتُ يَجْذِبُهَا مِنْ كُلِّ عِرْكٍ بِلَا رِفْقٍ وَلَا هَوَنِي. The agonies of death have intensified upon me, and death without any gentleness or ease has extracted my soul from every vein. وَسُلَّ رُوحِي وَظَلَّ الْجِسْمُ مُنْتَرِحًا بَيْنَ الْأَهَالِي وَأَيْدِيهِمْ تُقَلِّبُنِي. My soul was extracted, and my body lay motionless amidst my family. Their hands were turning me from side to side. وَغَمَّذُونِي وَشَدُّ الْحَلْقَ وَانْصَرَفُوا بَعْدَ الْعِيَاسِ وَجَدُّوا فِي شِرَ الْكَفَنِي. My family closed my eyes, tied a cloth around my jaw, and after disparity, they immediately went to purchase my coffin. وَصَارَ مَنْ كَانَ أَحَبَّ النَّاسِ فِي عَجَلٍ نَحْوَ الْمُغَسَّلِ يَأْتِينِي لِيَغْسِلَنِي. The person who loved me the most hastened towards the place of ghusl, preparing to give me ghusl. وَصَارَ مَنْ كَانَ أَحَبَّ النَّاسِ فِي عَجَلٍ نَحْوَ الْمُغَسَّلِ يَأْتِينِي لِيَغْسِلَنِي. Immediately placing me on the board reserved for the dead, some people started giving me ghusl. وَأَسْكَبَ الْمَاءَ مِنْ فَوْقِي وَغَسَّلَنِي غَسْلًا ثَلَاثًا وَنَادَ الْقَوْمَ بِالْكَفَنِي. Water was thrown over me. I was washed thrice, and people were told, bring the kafan. وَأَلْبَسُونِي ثِيَابًا لَا كِمَامَ لَهَا وَصَارَ زَادِي حَنُوتِي حِينَ حَنَّطَنِي. They covered me with a few sleeveless garments, and comfort became my provision when they applied it upon me. وَأَخْرَجُونِي مِنَ الدُّنْيَا فَوَا أَسَفَا عَلَى رَحِيلٍ بِلَا زَادٍ يُبَلِّغُنِي. Alas, now they have taken me from the world on a journey without any provision which will convey me to my destination. وَحَمَّلُونِي عَلَى الْأَكْتَافِ أَرْبَعَةٌ مِنَ الرِّجَالِ وَخَلْفِي مَنْ يُشَيِّعُنِي. 4 persons carried me on their shoulders, and the remaining people bid me farewell from behind. وَقَدَّمُونِي إِلَى الْمِحْرَابِ وَانْصَرَفُوا خَلْفَ الْإِمَامِ وَصَلَّى ثُمَّ وَدَّعَنِي. They brought me to the place where Janaza Salah is performed. The people formed rows behind the Imam, and after performing the Salah, he bid me farewell. صَلَّوْ عَلَيَّ صَلَاةً لَا رُكُوعَ لَهَا وَلَا سُجُودَ لَعَلَّ اللَّهَ يَرْحَمُنِي. A salah without any ruku or sajda was performed upon me, so that Allah Ta'ala may shower His mercy upon me. وَأَنْزَلُونِي إِلَىٰ قَبْرِي عَلَىٰ مَحَلٍ وَقَدَّمُوا وَاحِدًا مِّنْهُمْ لَيُلْحِدَنِي. Slowly they lowered me into the grave, and one person placed me into the lahad, the hollow portion of the grave. وَكَشَفَ الثَّوْبَ عَنْ وَجْهِي لِيَنْزُرَنِي وَأَسْبَلَ الدَّمَى مِنْ عَيْنٍ وَقَبَّلَنِي. He uncovered my face to see me for the last time. He shed tears and kissed me. فِي ذِلَامَاتِ قَبْرِي لَا أُمِّي وَلَا أَحَدٌ وَلَا أَبِي وَلَا أَخٌ مَنْ يُؤْنِسُنِي. In the darkness of my grave, none were present, neither my mother nor my father nor my brother to make me feel at ease. وَهَالَنِي إِذْ رَعَتْ عَيْنَايَ إِذْ نَظَرَتْ مِنْ هَوْلِ مُتَّلَعِنْ إِذْ كَانَ أَغْفَلَنِي. This solitude, this darkness, this horror was a small calamity when all of a sudden my eyes witnessed a dreadful scene. مِمْ مُنْكَرٍ وَنَكِيرٍ مَا أَقُولُ لَهُمْ قد حالني امرهم جدا فافزعني. The dreadful appearance of Munkar and Nakir. Oh Allah, how should I answer them? Their dreadfulness has rendered me senseless. وَقَدُونِي وَجَدُّوا فِي سُؤَالِهِمِ مَا لِي سِوَاكَ إِلَٰهِي مَنْ يُخَلِّصُنِي. They seated me and strictly demanded me to answer their questions. Oh Allah, besides you, there is none to grant me salvation. فَمْنُنْ عَلَيَّ بِعَفْوٍ مِّنْكَ يَا أَمَلِي أُمْنُنْ عَلَى تَارِكِ الْأَوْلَادِ وَالْوَطَنِي. Oh my hope, favor me with your forgiveness. Favor this traveler who has left behind his family and home. تَقَاسَمُوا أَهْلِيَ الْمِيرَاثَ وَانْصَرَفُوا وَصَارَ وِزْرِي عَلَى ظَهْرِي يُسَكِّلُنِي. Back home, my family divided my estate and the burden of my sins fell on my back. استبدلت زوجي بالا لها بدلي وحكمته في الأموال والسكني. My wife took to another husband and made him the head of the house and goods. وسيرت ابنها عبدا ليخدمه وصار مالي لهم حلا بلا ثمني. She made her son the servant and attendant of the new husband, and my wealth became permissible for them gratis. فلا تغرنك الدنيا وزخرفها انظر لأفعالها بالأهل والوطن. O people of the world, do not be deceived by the beauty and glitter of the world. Carefully reflect what it has done to the wife, children and home. وَانْدُرْ إِلَى مَنْ حَوَى الدُّنْيَا بِأَجْمَعِهَا هَلْ رَاحَ مِنْهَا بِغَيْرِ الْحَنْتِ وَالْكَفَنِ. Reflect on those who have hoarded the whole world. Have they taken with them anything from here besides comfort and kafan? خُذِ الْقَنَاعَةَ مِنْ دُنْيَاكَ وَارْضَ لَهَا لَوْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَكَ فِيهَا إِلَّا رَاحَةُ الْبَدَنِ. Be content and happy with the little of your world, even though you achieve nothing except comfort for your body. يَا نَفْسُ كُفِّي عَنِ الْعِسْيَانِ وَاكْتَسِبِي فَضْلًا جَمِيلًا لَعَلَّ اللَّهَ يَرْحَمُنِي. O nafs, O soul, abstain from disobedience. Earn the beautiful favors of Allah. Definitely, Allah Ta'ala will have mercy upon you. Ya nafsu wayhaki tubi wa amali hasana asa tujazayna ba'da al-mawti bil hasani. O nafs, woe to you. Repent for your sins and do good actions. There is hope that definitely you will be rewarded for your good actions. Summa salatu ala al-mukhtari sayyidina ma da'da al-barqu fi shamin wa fi yamani. Send salutations upon our chosen master until the lightning strikes in Syria and Yemen. Walhamdulillahi mumsina wa musbihina bil khayri wal afwi wal ihsani wal minani. And all praise is exclusively for Allah Ta'ala, morning and evening, who gives us the ability to do good, forgives us, and who favors us. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillah.